the time they said it was poison, food poisoning. I mean, I felt so guilty. If I'd still been at home, maybe I could have done something. I don't
know. Eve was home. Supposedly. Poison? Yeah, same. Attic? Here's one new one about the attic. It's short though.
Could the hairs have come from somewhere else?
Hairs?
Could they... We have a lot of dolls in the attic. There's a Rapunzel doll with long blonde hair. Could they have come from there?
They found hairs. That's a new entry. I just want to find out about this STD before I go down the hair route. Nope, nothing else. Hair. 3 seconds, huh?
What kind of hairs?
Hairs. Okay. Brown hair. I don't know what kind of hair. Black hair. Blonde hair. Alternate spelling blonde hair. Long hair. Wait. Did I look at attic? Yeah. What kind of hairs? Doll hair. Hair. Rapunzel. One extra one. It's short.
Did it pass? Sorry I messed it up with all that Rapunzel stuff. Do you need me to do that card again?
Well, they're cards. Alright. Card. Crime scene. Forensics. I don't know what kind of hair. Fine hair. Thick hair. Coarse hair. Short hair? They both have long hair though. Short hair. No, this is the only one I haven't looked at. Red hair. No. I don't know about this hairs. Eve. Hair. And his hair. No. I don't know. Cat hair? Now, we were talking about the cat flap. There's more here. So she says about here about the flap in the door.
No, they were shut anyway. They left a door open accidentally, the back door.
Okay, and then continuing here.
No cat. My parents had a cat before they died called Domino.
Domino.
It's this little black thing with white dots. We never did anything about the cat flap, but if you were thin, you could maybe squeeze through it.
Hmm. They were younger.
This other person doesn't exist.
Huh.
I don't know what the blonde wig is, but it could be anything.
Right.
Have you looked at the cat flap?
The other person doesn't exist. Alright, so I'm going to look up about the wig, but what about Domino? Here's another about Domino.
We loved our cat, Domino. He had this little bell around his neck to stop him from killing birds in the garden. And we used to write each other notes and put them in the bell, and we could send them to each other. Mum found some of the notes once, and she thought I was just writing to myself because our handwriting was identical.
Hmm.
And we had our own words for things, so she didn't quite understand them anyway.
Twin speak. Handwriting. Notes. Handwriting. Nope, that's the only time they talk about handwriting. I do want to look up identical. Nope. That's the only time she mentioned it. Fraternal twins, they are not. No. Bell. Nope. Alright, so the only thing left is this wig. It's a blonde wig. We got a bunch. I can narrow it down by doing blonde, searching for blonde wig.
A wig? You mean, what type of wig?
A blonde wig. 4 seconds.
No, I've never worn a wig. What kind of wig?
Blonde wig. So what'd she say here about the wig? She went on and on about it. This is Eve.
No. The parents decided there would be a wedding. Separated again. It was hard. As me, I started wearing a wig.
She wore the wig. They found the blonde hairs from the wig at the scene.
This was about nine.
I think it's the parents' murder.
I went around and she was waiting for me. She was furious and so angry. The kind of anger you can only have towards yourself. We screamed at each other, argued, cried, we fought. I hit her back, left a bruise. I had my wig on from performing, she tore it off. Eventually, we grew tired of fighting and I left.
Interesting. Alright, so there was some we couldn't find out about the wig, so if we go blonde wig, we can narrow it now. No. Eve wig. You mentioned a blonde wig. I wonder why that doesn't show up in results. Alright, so I do have a few like miscellaneous things I want to look into. Suspect. Right, okay, cool.
When you suspect someone of murdering their husband.
I haven't looked up husband.
Okay. So you want to eliminate me as a suspect?
Really?
Yeah. That should eliminate me as a suspect. If I was in Glasgow, can't be in two places at once.
True.
This is the third day running you've called me in. I speak to Doug and Eleanor every day. And they say you've been asking a lot of questions about me. Should I be worried? Am I a suspect?
You at least were for a time. Murderer. Nothing. Killer. How about, I don't think we've looked at these together. Twin sister. No, okay. Weapon? We still don't find, we don't know, I guess a knife was used? But did we find a knife? Throat slit. Throat cut. Stabbed. Knifed? Razor? Killing? Yeah, I think this... I don't think there's anything else here, guys. Oh! I didn't look for Friday. That's when it happened, right? No. I looked in attic. Alibi. Eliminate her as a suspect. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. Yes. I'm done. Good. So you think you understand why your mother did what she did? My mother? Am I Hannah's kid? Well, Eve! Eve was the one who successfully got pregnant, I think, after a time. What? no. That's understandable, Sarah. You can always come back again. I'll be outside. Log off and meet me over the road. User is offline. Wait, I'm Sarah. I'm the one, the kid that she had. But was a miscarriage? Evidently not. Miscarried. Or they decided to actually use... They never formally named the kid Sarah because the kid was never born. Kid. Here's another one on kid. It's 4 seconds.
Well, there you go. How many kids?
How many kids? Child. Now I'm log off, and if I log off, are we gonna continue? Or are we gonna be quitting out of the game? Daughter. child. I hope this doesn't quit out. What? Sarah is Eve's daughter. But why kill him? 'Cause he couldn't find out? So I thought all this time I was a detective. When I'm just really finding out the truth about my mother, who I'm pretty sure is Eve. This is a very different game. I don't know if I missed anything. I kind of want to look up the story now. I feel like I missed something. But what happened, though? Did one of them go to jail? Are both of them still around? Sarah, if you're stuck, you could always try admin random or the unlock command. Wait. Continue. What was it? Admin unlock. Account unlocked. Query maximum now set to 15. I don't know if there's anything that... I don't think I've looked up husband. Wait, here's more.
I've just been waiting to hear from you, hear from my husband.
She doesn't know he's dead yet at that point? Or she was waiting to hear from him.
Just crying, I guess. She's sad because she thought she saw her husband with another woman. But it's okay, because she finds out it wasn't her husband, it was his brother. And so it's fine.
Interesting.
I thought it made Sam suspicious. It's not a normal thing to do, to drive to the other end of the country. I wanted to keep it simple. I know it was stupid not to tell you everything. Saying I spent the night in Glasgow when my husband went missing, I thought it would, distract you from what was important.
Oh, that was a lie.
It's different now. There he is.
Huh. He's dead, but we knew that all along. Hannah. Here's another one. Eve, about Hannah.
Mom and Dad had never had any reason to notice. They were always busy. If Hannah was eating a lot, they didn't mind. She didn't put on any weight. That girl has a healthy appetite. If they heard us talking in the attic, they just thought it was Hannah playing one of her games, and that Eve was our imaginary friend. Once, she was already up and dressed and ready to go to school, and I snuck down for a piss. Mum saw me in my underwear and went mad. Get dressed this instant! So I ducked into our bedroom, and seconds later, out came Hannah, dressed and ready. My mum was amazed.
That's funny. From Eve?
Yes. It was a cremation. For the best. We both wore black and had veils, so it was easy. And after the funeral, everyone came back to the house. Hannah served up sandwiches, and I stayed out of sight. It lasted about 6 months. I tried to carry on, but everything was different. Hannah insisted I not pretend to be her around Simon, let alone sleep with him. We didn't share him like the others. The rules had changed. Me living in the attic had become weird, in a way it hadn't been before.
Still can't see all the entries. What if I do it again? Was it admin unlock? No, it's already. What was the other thing it said? I forget. Alright, oh, you know what? I do want to look up Simon, but... Funeral? Cremation? Nope. Simon?
Thanks. Please find Simon. I love him so much.
Here's another one.
No. I mean, he was... Everyone loves Simon. He was so... nice to everyone. He loves me.
She thinks he's still alive here? I don't know. That's weird. Eve? Yeah, she did remember about Eve. I'm not supposed to talk about Eve.
Well, my friend Eve.
Your friend Eve.
Well, she was a friend from when I was a kid. And she was always more popular with the boys, and I used to hate her for it.
Was there anything else? No. Friend.
Sammy's parents offered to put me up, but I don't think it'd be a good idea. It'd be too sad. Not right now. I'm staying at a friend's.
Wonder who that is. Eve? Side? No. There's only one entry about Sarah. Funeral? Did I look at these? Yeah, I did. Alright, attic? Here's one more.
When we weren't together, we'd send secret messages by tapping out a code that we'd learn from a book. The knot code.
Knot code.
Something prisoners of war would use.
Like she did on a table.
We tap them out on radiator pipes or the attic floor.
Interesting.
I thought we had mice, but I couldn't find any. Bought a cat anyway.
Yeah, really? That's the code she tapped out. Not code. I do want to look that up. I just want to see Dad. Anything else about Dad? 6 seconds.
Must think it's very cool that their dad is a police detective. Mum and Dad never knew what was going on.
Oh, Mum.
Got so good at it. We were so in sync that we'd use each other to cheat. If one of us had a hangover, the other one would go to school. Whoever was best at a subject would sit the exam. There were lots of differences between us. Some things one is better than the other at.
Hmm. So it's Mum. Nothing new from Mum. But she often called her mother, though. That's not gonna work. Oh my god, seriously? Thank you. One more.
When I was 8, Mother died. She slipped down the stairs. It was an accident. I had read a diary at that point and I knew she wasn't my real mother.
Florence.
So I burned the diary that day. And I left. Walked out and across the street.
That's how it happened. That's how she came to live there. In the attic. I'm trying to think of anything else. Look back on these. Pregnant? Pregnancy? No. Wedding? There's one more. Oh, so 5 seconds.
No. No, he wasn't wearing his wedding ring.
Wedding ring. No. Bar. Hold on. Body. Looking back at my old notes. Cellar. I think there's a lot for cellar. No. I haven't looked this up. Snacks. Oh, we got a bunch. Gonna watch these.
Really? You're going to ask me about my sex life? I mean, isn't that private?
Well, he was a private investigator.
Are you married? How is your sex life? So, our sex life is probably fairly average for a couple after 10 years of marriage.
Fairly average.
No! You're talking to the wrong person if you think I'm some kind of slut. If you think I'm the kind of person that would have had sex with all those guys.
Yeah. Now that was Eve.
I wouldn't say that. It could be passionate. It's just, it was more than that. It wasn't just sex like I had been with the other boys. You're reaching here, and I don't know why.
Huh?
No, I've never cheated on anyone. I've never taken anything from anyone. Simon's dead. But I have my baby to care for.
Well, it's her baby.
Why are you trying to make me sad? Why are you so obsessed with sex and affairs? You cheated on your wife.
That's how I roll, you know?
Is this your thing?
Is this your thing? Cheated.
No! I have never been unfaithful. I've never cheated on Simon. Have I ever cheated on Simon? You asked that question yesterday.
Hmm. Yep, sure did. June 30th, and then... July 1st. I just want to look at marriage. There's one extra one here. We're still finding little bits.
Simon was very moral about that sort of thing. He wouldn't just walk out there and sleep with anyone. He wasn't that kind of guy. He took his marriage very seriously.
All right. Done with this. So knock code. That's the only one she talks about. Knock. I'm looking up really general stuff now. Here's house.
I left the next day, Saturday. I slept for a few hours in the car. And when I woke up, I came straight back. Simon wasn't returning my calls and I wanted to try and make up.
This is what she lied about.
I got back to the house and Simon wasn't there. Is there a bin?
Oh my god. Well, she has morning sickness, right?
I think when I drove back, it was about 8 or something. And I got back to the house about 3.
There's another one.
A week or so ago. It would have been the Saturday before my birthday.
Birthday.
You know, I get like that on the weekends, have a lie-in, then want to get up and blitz the house.